about washing every body part with actual soap, including my major crevices.
In between my toes and in my belly button, which I've never done before, but sort of enjoyed.
I wash my hair with adult formula shampoo. I use premium for that just wash shine.
I can't seem to find my toothbrush, so I'll go pick one up today when I go out.
Other than that, I'm in good shape.
Christmas Eve. I guess that's day, Sue. Season's greetings, folks. And Merry Christmas to
every gentleman.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. Where's the snow?
Why smile like that?
I just like to smile. That's why it's my favourite.
Make Quirk your favourite, okay?
Oh, okay.
Quirk's your new favourite.
Fine.
It's time for an announcement. Okay, people, 10 a.m. tomorrow morning, and Santa's coming to town.
Santa! Oh, my gosh! Santa, here, I know him.
Get this party started.
Thank you.
Mystery Santa, so I'd rather think I should have it.
Well, yes, you're the non-executive figurehead.
Exactly, the figurehead.
He's a fatty with a beard that fits the suit.
All the other pieces are good too, or I can make extra Santas for everyone.
How about you be the candle, Steve? All those bright ideas.
Fine, I'm the candle, Arthur the turkey, and you, Father, of course, Santa. Grand Santa, you can be the charming relic.
Relic? Relic? I get the whole of Christmas in one of these, Arthur. Oh, yes. I didn't need a chilly of elves in bleepy hats.
We didn't just fly around throwing lead-painted toys down chimneys anymore. That space sends you back to Lapland.
Oh, oi!
It's so important to make someone happy. Make just one someone happy. Make just one heart the heart you sing.